I needed to smoke on something. Cause it's been well since that.
Talking's over. Put up or shut up. I love you so much, I brought you a bouquet of death. Job half done. Let's see him try to lay a hand on me now. I'm gonna go zap me some corpses. Take this over those castle jump pads any day. Guilty as charged.
pump's pretty worn, but it should hold. No, until Nikolai uses it. I'm gonna go zap me some corpses. Filthy paws off me! Get in the compost heap, freak bags! Starting to get the message, maggot addicts. $20 says I can bludgeon more maggot brains to death than the rest of you put together. Saves me doing it. I'm gonna spin my webs all over their shit. Looks like we gotta clean out the cobwebbers. Whoa.
Screw tactics. It's time to go off. Things are finally going my way. Some marshmallows. Stinking mucus breath away from me! Mother Nature ain't your friend. Pretty gross. them up and let them rot. I got plenty to go around. I don't have time for this, freak bags. Time to whip out my little light. Right now, I'm on a bloodthirsty roll.
Insta kill.
I'm gonna enjoy this. Spell it out. You're all D-E-A-D, pus buckets. Source. Hey, about your head? Bad news. Running a little dry here. Oh man, that was some splashback from that one. Richtofen's gonna have to surgically remove my smile by the time I'm done with this. Junkies want me? You're gonna have to get around my shield first. Don't want to piss me off. You slap me, I slap you. That's how it works! Grind up, maggot addict. Voltage? Sounds good to me. Spiders. Nature's dick move.
Damn it.
Ammo. That's my favorite kind. Killing machine. Sounds like that swamp life freak bag wants to pick a fight. No me. I got some in my mouth. You need to spell it out. Hush buckets. Don't like the weak. Bloodthirsty roll. Where's that swamp lughead at? You're gonna have to hit harder than that. Oh.
Yeah, Kyle, dude, this is so hard to turn yourself into this fucking spider, man. It's hard to get the spider bite.
Today, or any day, ever. Great, just great. Show you something, Bone Jaws. Freaking thing's a lead laser. You starting to get the message, maggot addicts? Looks like my skull is back in action. What can I tell you? Nature can be cruel.
name is NoJ456, and today I have the solo Zetsubou no Shima Easter egg guide for you guys. This is how to complete this thing on solo. Step in there and go all the way down to the very bottom floor of this little factory thing, and now once you're here, you'll see a couple of bones laying around, but you'll see one skeleton that has a head and a rib cage. Now, in the rib cage is the second part for upgrading the Wonder Weapon. Go ahead, grab that out. You'll get a character quote about picking something up. If you miss it, just go ahead and head back into the cage. It's all good. But anyway, once you get it, you're done with this cage forever. You now have the second part to upgrading the Wonder Weapon. So again, these steps can be done in any order, but the last step that I'm going to be showing you today is growing your own plant. Now, what you need to do is go ahead, take a plant seed, and get rainbow water. Now, the way you get rainbow water is you need to go ahead and take the right sewer system, the one that you take from inside the lab, and you need to grab and hold X or hold square right here. I paused it right here where I actually get this. You need to practice it. It'll take a few times to get the timing down, but then you can literally get it every single time. You need to just go through the tube, and exactly at this point, hold square, and you'll be able to pick up the golden water, or kind of rainbow water that you can get, and this rainbow water is what you actually fill up and grow your own. Three rounds, and water skull, and hold L2, and it will reveal a brand new wall once you have the KT4, and once you have everything upgraded. But get that electrified shield, head all the way back over to the bottom part of the zip line, which you can get to by accessing the bunker, and then electrify the little shock panel, which allows you to buy the zip line. Now, as soon as you buy the zip line, spam all the buttons, the square button, the triangle button, the circle button, and the X button. Just spam all of them, and you will drop off onto the platform, allowing you to run to the end of the dock and grab the different parts. So you get the first cog by doing this, and it's super, super easy to go here from there. The next step is to get it anywhere but here, Gobblegum, which again, if you get it, it has almost 100% chance to teleport you into this special room that you haven't seen before. This is why you need the anywhere but here Gobblegum, and you only need to use it once. But go ahead, use it, teleport into this room, find the cog on the ground, and then pretty much immediately jump out or teleport away, because all the zombies will start spawning up there if you have a full round, or if you just have one zombie, he will go up there and start attacking you and cornering you very, very easily. So just go ahead, grab it, and then teleport.
Alright, son of a bitch.
Guilty as charged.
Shit! The fuck does it never want me to drop off of that fucking zipline? God damn it. All everybody says is, spam the buttons, spam the buttons. I'm fucking spamming the shit out of those buttons. See.
lad. How's it going? If this video helps you out in any way, shape, or form, then drop it a like, because that'll really help me out on that. What I've got for you today is, when you're going for the Easter egg, and you need to get that cogwheel on the zipware, most of the time, like, when you do it, like, you just spam buttons and that, and hopefully it'll work. That's not the case, because it takes, like, 7 or 8 tries, usually, before it actually does work. But what I'm about to show you today is something that'll work every time, no messing around. The first thing you need to get is an electric shield, and the second thing you need is a bowie knife, and you can get that just outside the bunker. It's like 3,000 points or something. Once you've got that, what you got to do is make your way up to the zip wire and hit that panel with your light shield, and then, like, when you're at, you'll see it in a minute, like, when you're on it, all you got to do is clip both your analog sticks in, and that's it, and then drop off.
It's a good thing I ain't got a lily liver disposition. Fixed. Maybe now we can get back to finding the other Takeo.